on over here at Detroit Fox Bodies. Just wanted to come at you guys with an updated video. There once was one, now there is two. So this is Lil White. Lil White was acquired by my dad about 11 years ago. It was originally my car. He's been pretty much in a garage vault over the past 10, 11 years. He hasn't driven her much at all. I always, you know, I told him, I says, you know, if you ever decide to get rid of that car, I definitely want it back. So now we have two beautiful Fox bodies in the garage over here. This car here, it's got GT40 tubular intake, GT40 heads, E303 cam. I mean, it was all the desirable stuff back late 90s, early 2000s, as you can see. She's clean, very clean. She's not perfect, but she's definitely clean. She's got a lot of potential. As you can see, she's still got the four lug on her. But the paint is in great shape, Oxford white. Another plus is this interior. I mean, you can see the interior is just beautiful. She's got a ton of gauges. You think you're in an airplane. But this car, I think, was at one point going to be set up to be ran on the track. She's got a 3-speed C4 transmission. Look at the back seat. I mean, the back seat looks like it's like never been sat in. Passenger seat is just beautiful. She has beautiful interior. Still working with the cheese graters on the back. She's got the Cobra rear bumper, which needs to be painted. She needs some cleaning up, but other than that, I mean, she's definitely show worthy. As you can see, this car is actually my wife's car. But so now we got two Fox bodies in the garage. Obviously, that means more work, more updates. I've been doing a ton of stuff on corn fed. So now that means, you know, Lil White's going to have to get some attention too. As you can see, corn fed's still under construction. We'll give you a little sneak peek on the inside. Oh, what's that? Oh, interior. Got to put all that back together. I still got some wiring to do, so I'm just kind of throwing things around. But that's where we're at this point. Still waiting on some parts coming back from the powder coater. So those are all the updates you're going to get from me. Detroit Fox Bodies. I'm out.